Today I'm going to show you how to make a microscopic microbot. So here's both sides, and it can also stand up by itself. So let's get into that right now. So what you're going to need is some binder paper, maybe regular paper. Any paper works fine. I finished the origami and I'm just drawing the eyes right now, so you can copy along with me if you want to draw the eyes too. And I just drew circles around the eyes like that, so it looked like it was looking forward. I did the same on the other side, and this is what it turned out like.